All right. Grayson, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm going to go to the bathroom and then I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. And Christian, you can talk with me through the messages. I'll just leave my phone up so I can see what you're saying. All right. I'm ready. I don't know. Kind of. Okay, there we go. Comments. Send a message so I know you're watching. Let's begin. Alright, okay, so Christian, it didn't save. It didn't save. So we have to restart. That's fine, whatever. New game. Continue, alright. What the fuck?
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soka.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm gonna make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Nice. Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Christian, I tried making sure the quality was good. Is it a decent quality?
It's time for some fun with demolitions, mate. Get in the safety pit, Soka. Now throw a grenade into windows 2, 3, and 4.
What? That one missed. What the hell? How did that one miss?
Get in the safety pit, Soka.
Alright, what? Oh, grenade launcher.
Now get back into the safety pit. Fire at the wall with the number one on it. Notice it didn't explode. As you know,
All grenade launchers have a minimum safe arming distance. Right, now pop a grenade into windows 5, 6, and 7. Come back around and pick up some C4 off the table. Equip the C4, Soma. Follow me. It seems my ex-wife was kind enough to donate her car to furthering your education, so place the C4 on the indicated spot. Now get a safe distance from the explosive. Fire in the hole! Much improved.
All right, so you passed the weapons evaluation.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to go over here first.
Well, it seems Miss Sophia was kind enough to join us. Line up, ladies. Go. This isn't a bloody charity walk. Get your asses in gear. Move. Jump over those obstacles. You crawl like old people screw. I've seen Sandhurst commandos move faster than you lot. Move, move, move! What's the matter with you? You all want to be RTU? Oi, so, Captain Price wants to see you in Hangar 1.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test.
I'm supposed to be down there, but you know what? I don't even care.
For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds.
60
Gaz
seconds.
Holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
Alright.
On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1.
Alright, so here.
After that, you will storm down
there.
The stairs to position
right,
2.
I got this.
Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Alright, so, that's enough.
Damn it.
You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
Okay, let's try it one more time.
Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
I use a lot of bullets there.
Shoot the other target.
Oh my god.
Position 2, go! Hit the targets!
Damn it, hit you, oh my
flashbang
god.
Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets!
Bruh.
Shoot the other target.
Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was really bad.
You're getting
slower. I don't know
slower.
Why I loaded. That was
Perhaps
really
it
bad.
It was a mistake to let you skip the obstacle course. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise,
it
come up to the monitors for a deep
starting thing. That was horrible.
Replace any flashbangs you used.
One more time.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door!
Hit the target. Oh my god.
Final position, go!
No, oh my god, that's worse than my time.
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again. Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
I want to get at least 22 seconds. For a it's because I flashed myself. I wouldn't have flashed myself. I wouldn't have flashed myself.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position two, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Position four! Position five, go! Hit the targets! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Final position, go!
Oh my god, can I get through the fucking door? Bruh, because I couldn't get through the door. One more fucking time. I have to equally get through that door. I did super good if I could have just gotten through that door.
Replace any flashbangs you used.
Oh my god, this is too.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position two, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Position four! Position five, go! Hit the targets! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Fast, but sloppy.
All right, you know what? I'm done. I tried.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitor.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at
0200. All right, Captain.
Dismissed.
All right, goodbye. All right, yeah, no, we are doing a recruit. Yes.
Bravo team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia.
The package is a medium Estonian
registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
This is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Thirty seconds, going dark.
Who are you?
10 seconds. Radio check. Your secure channel.
Daz.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Are you kidding me? I shot somebody?
Put a secure channel.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Bro, can I actually hear anything?
Hold your fire. Gaz, stay in the bird till we secure the deck. Over. Roger that. Squad, on me. Stairs, clear.
What?
Last call. Hallway, clear. Sweet dreams. Crew quarters, clear. Move up.
Forward deck is clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meter spread.
The people's up there.
Got two on the platform. I see them. Target neutralized. Weapons free. Roger that. Tango down.
I'm not used to sprint, not being able to sprint and run. Oh yeah, the helicopter gets them all. They can make the helicopter. The helicopter, where are you?
Copy. Engaging.
Bravo 6, Emirates at Bingo Fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. All cross, Griffin, cover our 6.
Oh,
the rest of you, on me.
Roger that. Shot captain.
Stack up. Ready, sir. Go. Clear left. Move. Movement right.
Rush. Oh, I guess my phone got disconnected. Just got my phone again. Hold up. And what was the last intel?
It's an arrow.
Basically, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
Christian, did I pass the other intel?
Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go. So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Like, did I walk past it? Said they opened
to the right, to the right.
We're running out of time. Come on, let's go.
I think it was out here.
Keep moving.
Where the hell is it?
It was not. You missed it. shit, great. The fucking new guy. FNG, the fucking new guy. Christian, are you making your dad or somebody go to GameStop yet?
Continue tracking.
Bro, is my laptop really fucking dead? Whatever. Where's my charger? Right here. Well, that's my fault. We had to wait 20 minutes to get in a fucking car and sit there and then get assassinated. What'd you say? Nope, not yet. Oh, I looked up on that. Oh yeah, I was just looking around. We got a gun up there. We'll hit the 5 newspaper. Oh, they just kicked open that door. Got hit by a car, sir. Now you're dead. Alright, Christian, watch the left part of the screen. The guy with the trash can. The guy in the trash can popped out. Oh, get dead. Stay down, motherfucker. Oh, yep, get dead. Alright, start watching left. He's not in this garbage can. I think he's a few forward on the left. We've got spray painting.
Oh fuck. God, get out of here, man. Why?
Hey, guy. Alright, it should be the next one. And there he is.
Oh fuck, my Audis.
Good man. This shit is good, good. Good, good. Good, good enough. Urgh, that dog is mean. It's not my daddy. It's not my daddy. No. It's not my daddy. No. Oh, he got lucky. No, face on high. Oh. Well, I think I got pooped in myself. Okay, I think.
Can I get a glass of water or something? Please. I'm dying over here. If I let you.
Tell me them you would be. Television.
The Americans have plans for Al Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp.
Yes, you're the one where I shot like 5 teammates.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Okay.
Loyalists, huh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough.
Do I have to kill him? Nah. Oh, okay, okay.
Weapons free.
Aww. Oh, I got this part. I got this.
Good work. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
Gonna put the claymore down. I'm gonna do it. Wasn't supposed to yet. Wrong button. What are these peoples?
Target eliminated.
Is there no one in there? They really just put a claymore there for nothing? What the hell? Why the hell is there no one in there? Can I pick this up? I'm scared to walk in front of it. I think intel is in here. No. Oh shit, what's happening? What? Oh my god. What the fuck? Alright. Do I enter? Oh wait, they pop out of the bushes.
Yeah. You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Hello.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast.
Oh, why didn't
remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Damn, my phone keeps getting disconnected.
Can
I use my sniper yet?
This way. There's a good spot for your sniper to cover my men.
things.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering the left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Don't take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Got them all.
Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say that they had it for us.
I didn't say that we wouldn't see any either. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about.
Oh,
we'll
shit.
Take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Oh, fuck. They're shooting like RPGs at us. Oh, that was a good one.
Constantus.
Christian, is this sniper in multiplayer? Do they like it?
We should just be out, sir.
Get out.
No check. Contact.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Christian, what are you saying yes to?
Help us! The further my men can get to the skillet, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Oh shit, Hank. I feel like I'm gonna be really good at sniping in this game. That's where I thought I saw a person. Shit, guys. Damn, shot me.
Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stotting Zelius! Stosumas Shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Bruh, you just pushed me out of the fucking way. I am trying to frickin' snipe people here, you assholes. Missed him. That was a teammate.
Bloody hell,
Whoa, holy fuck, did I just take like a grenade launcher to the face? Oh my god. Holy fuck. Where the hell did they go? Up this hill? Yeah, probably.
Guys, go around to the back and cover power, so get ready.
Hello, Mr. Corner Camper. God, whoa. You got scared there, sir? Oh shit, whoa. Can you see me or something? Oh, hi there. Oh, there's Nikolai. I almost died. Flashlight saying, Nikolai.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Nikolai. Oh, you said yes to the sniper. Yes, the sniper will be in.
I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Is that where I'm supposed to go next? What is that from? Christian, we never got to play this mission last night. From here on out, I haven't played. Charlie, don't surf.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker.
Who's that?
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
He's to my right. I see a person, I think. Who are you?
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
We got RPGs down there, y'all. Bye.
Shit, that was close.
Bye. Perfect. Right, just throw down that rope already.
Stand by for remote.
Down the rope! Go, go!
Go, go, go!
Second squad on me to the target building.
Show them the blocking position! Let's go!
Why did we just, like, fling barbed wire?
There's the target building. Left side door breach. Stack up!
Am I following the right people? Where's Price? Oh, I'm not supposed to answer. I don't know. He said stack up.
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Aww.
Jackson, take point.
Can I kill you? Thanks. Alright, it's safe in here, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa, 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 not okay, not okay. Oh, hi. Oh, shit, hi. What the fuck was this? Wait. Oh, dang. I like this sniper. Shit, what'd you say? Not playing as a Marine. Shut up. I want to use the sniper.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
Bro. What is this? Is this shotgun? Yeah, it is. Oh, shit. Hi there, team. I'm Jackson, not Soap. Okay.
All call signs. Check the bodies. We need a positive ID on Al-Assad.
Negative ID over here, sir.
No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Heads up. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting out of the east of here at the TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Hostiles! Up in the second floor!
on top of that wall. Above that building. On. Question, is this a recon or is this the red dot? The red dot's more oval shaped, right? And this is the recon. Fuck, I'm dead. The car exploded on me. Holy shit. Oh my god. I went so far. I got RPG twice in the face.
Enemy infantry! Over near that broken wall!
Oh, it has nine now. It only has one. Gonna throw it back. Oh my god, I gotta do this part again.
Contact! Enemy personnel! Oh. In that broken wall! Door! Lay down some fire!
Oh shit.
Target building in sight.
I don't want to get grenaded again.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Bruh, my phone. My phone just stayed connected. Am I supposed to breach it? Yeah, probably. Wait, there's probably intel somewhere close. I'm not even like looking for intel. Oh, wait, is that intel? Is that intel? No, it's not intel. Oh, collateral. I have no idea where I've ended up. I'm just kind of running around shooting. Oh my god. Really? That's a map? That's so cool. Great, now I gotta restart this part. I ran through and I cleared out a lot of them. Oh my god, I just... Bro, I just want to go out and push and play. I want to be playing online. Alright, I won't push this time. Oh, hi there, sir. What the fuck? Where is the intel? I feel like there should be intel right over here. Oh, shit. This is almost like the KRM.
Hoorah.
fire! Friendly's coming out!
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. All that remains. Let's get the rest.
But it says objective below, bruh. Let me fucking walk first. You open the door. Just literally. That didn't work out. Hi.
I think he's in there. I hear him.
I can't move.
Too rich.
I'm stuck. What? I shotgunned it. Bruh. Where the fuck is this intel?
Fire!
Oh shit, what? Fire? What?
Here.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Score one for military intelligence.
Fuck you.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dot. TV station secure. No sign of Alice. The broadcast is recorded. Over.
Yeah. Ooh-rah.
Roger that, Command. Out.
Eh.
Marines, rally up. Got a new assignment. Get ready to move out. Let's go.
Was this it? Did I do it? I did do it. Awesome. I'm gonna go to the main menu and see if there was intel. Or you know what? I will in a little bit. Shit, hold on, I'm stretching out. Dude, Chris, you need to go to GameStop. Whoa, what the hell?
Let's go.
What site is this?
Move it.
Hey, Robin. What do we got to press?
Contact! 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 It's a pressure fire on that building. We have to go forward.
This is like an LMG. Oh, it's the Glenader.
Keep moving forward.
Oh, shit, I hit. Oh, shit. Whoa, what? I have night vision? Did not mean to click that button.
Switch to night vision now!
Bro, look at all these fucking lasers. Oh, that's continuing. Oh, what? Bruh.
Jackson, you and Royce always head upstairs. We'll cover this entrance. Go!
I just ran into a guy! Fuck you! Rescue.
Watch out! We're on the same floor! Roger that. Hit
They hold fire. What? Can I not shoot these guys then? Bro, now you say now you guys are shooting? What is this? E3.
Clear!
No? It almost reminds me of a CUDA. Yeah, there it is.
Hit their flank with your machine gun! Jackson, use their machine gun!
Use their machine gun? Oh, shit.
Cut him down! Shoot him through the wall!
What? What am I shooting through? A wall? Are those all teammates? Yes. Holy shit. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Clear. Clear.
Clear. Am I supposed to be moving up?
We got a man now. Grenade, get out of there!
Well, I can't tell about all these new teammates. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. This way. In here. Okay. Out here.
Sir, there's a ton of them out there!
Oh shit! Supposed to be picking up. Whatever, I can do it with a sniper.
Jackson, pick up the javelin now!
With the javelin? What javelin? I'm past it. I've ran past it. It's right over here.
Jackson, pick up the javelin!
Oh shit! What the fuck? Holy shit. Is this the noob tube?
Jackson, get to the second floor and take out those tanks.
Oh my god. Wait, where the fuck was the second floor? Where are the tanks?
Jackson, get to the second floor and take out those tanks!
I'm at the second floor! Oh, Lord Jesus.
Target destroyed!
Did I do it? What the fuck are we doing? Krishna, are you still watching my stream? Just said you got online, so I was like, are you even still watching?
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! This is a
405!
The tank's still okay! Over!
Alpha 6, this is Orbeak!
Oh, wait, I don't care.
But we still have our machine gun! We have a jetpack,
oh, I don't have any to the tank. Game. God. The car exploded.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! This is the 405, but the tank's still okay! Over.
Bravo 6, this is Orbeak. Green gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun. They're moving with dead packs. Don't let them get close to the tank. Contact to the east and we're flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter.
This is also a map, holy shit. Hell. damn it. Plant the C4 on the big gun? Oh. Thank you. I did not know. What? I just respawned. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm like spawn trapped. This is beyond funny. This isn't even cool anymore. Oh my god, there. That wasn't even funny.
Jackson, I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Play the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
Again, okay, yeah, no, I gotta stay back. I have to stay back. Did I do it?
Okay, positive ID on your sparkle.
Is it over?
Stand by.
Wait for air support.
Two, you see anyone left down there? Negative, we got them. Roger that, all targets destroyed and we're out of here. Good luck, boys, out. Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving. Roger that, they're on the way, good work, out.
Squad, regroup at the tank, let's go!
Right? The thought of these two maps remastered sounds amazing. Playing on the multiplayer, I can't wait.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog. Oh. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Hoorah. Alright. Yeah. Totally agreed. Alright, we're back as being soap.
We've got Nikolai. We're taking him to the safe house in Hamburg. ETA, 0700 hours, out.
What the? Oh, loading. Alright, let's do this. Hey, it's Price. Oh, Nikolai.
What the hell is that?
Oh gosh, we just took a rocket. Nikolai doesn't even look worried. He's like, alright, done this before. It's cool.
You're still in one piece. Get up.
Oh, God.
Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here.
All right. Let's
go. Casualty report.
Fulton and both pilots are dead, sir. Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
All right, wait, where is this? There we go. Now I have a gun.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Keep a low profile. Let's stay out of trouble.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Hold up. We've got company.
Cool. Did not know that.
Что тебе надо? Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы где-то прячете. Добрый отец. А что ты
говоришь? All right, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
Holy shit. All right, guess I'm leaving. Very dangerous.
All right, let's keep moving.
Ooh, sniper. Sniper, it's a shotgun.
Spotlight, hit the deck.
I was meant to save the old man and get the achievement. Hey, well, I'm sorry.
Stay down. Stay down.
I can redo this mission. And get the achievement. I feel like I'm gonna get seen. Seriously?
He's moving away. Let's go.
Didn't get seen? See, they're like shooting at propane tanks.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Alright guys, there's an upstairs.
Let me!
Bruh. Sorry everybody for if you just got blinded. Oh god. And I walk into a grenade. I didn't know where the grenade was. It didn't say throw back. Oh, god damn it.
Alright, so, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
I'm downstairs. I can't shoot you guys right now. Need to pick up a gun. Right.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
They're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Oh shit! I did not know that dog was going to attack me. Oh my gosh. God. Pick up the G36C. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. He throws his gun. Can I please get a new gun? I need another gun. Like, I need another gun. Oh, I picked up ammo for this one. Alright, whatever. Oh, that's my fly. Oh, shit. I almost shot him as well. The hell is this? Just like a little bunker?
Hold on, the helicopter's back.
Oh shit, helicopter.
It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. Alright, let's press on. Move.
Since the G36 and the AK were both assault rifles and the gun you ran out of ammo with was so I felt it gave you more ammo. Okay, that's where they went. Alright. Can I kill these guys or I shouldn't? I shouldn't kill these guys, but I want to. This is another map, really? We've played, I've gone on 3. I just keep picking up the ammo. Instead of getting the gun, I get the ammo. Oh shit, Gaz. Jumping right in front of me. This is probably more of a close range gun. Safe, guys? Oh shit, they already moved up. Or they didn't, I don't know. Sorry. Alright, yeah, no, this gun's not gonna cut it. Any of you will not cut it.
Captain Price, we've got stellar missiles in the barn.
Grab a
signal
and take
out that chopper. Move!
Be up here. I have absolutely no idea where the heck I'm supposed to be right now. Use the stinger missile to destroy the enemy helicopter. Alright, where is the stinger missile? Right here. Alright, let's just set that down for now. And
it's popping flares! This won't be easy! So, grab another stinger and fire again! Let's put him to the test!
What the heck is it? Oh god. Okay, alright, I'm gonna die. Yes.
Bloody nice shooting there, son.
Nope, not what I wanted. I wanted my GP.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out.
Why do I have to keep staying back here? Hello, Captain Price. Are you kidding me? I'm off to get my code. Alright, have fun. Get your code and all that. Price. Going from the door.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close.
Oh,
enemy armored infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
Okay. Alright, that guy. Sorry, headphone users. Oh my god. Explosions.
Whoa, that bloody outrageous, mate!
Bravo 6 will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Alright. Cuts. It's missing, wow.
Smoke towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
Oh, what?
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now. Personnel coming out of the church.
Air support. All right, provide air support.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Target reset.
Nail those guys by the building. Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. There's a guy by that car. Be careful. You almost killed our guys there.
Oh, you haven't left yet?
On the road. Nail those guys. You gonna get him? You got him. Get that guy. More enemy personnel. Kaboom.
Set scan range.
You got him. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Whoa!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Dude, this explosion's gotta be a huge range.
Clean up that signal.
Nail those guys by
so
the building.
Are you... Joe, are you still in this chat?
Target reset.
Christian, are you still here? I see that you're still here.
Yeah, take him out. We got a runner here. Good, ready!
I take care of by the wall.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Right there, tracking. Roger, guy moving. Hot damn! There's armed personnel running out of the church. Get back on those guys.
God damn it. Rocket hit the church.
The town.
We see it. Start the clock.
And now I gotta
Roger
restart.
That. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Cleared to engage all of those.
Get back on those guys. Okay, he's moving again. Hot damn! Personnel right there.
Copy. Smoke him.
Whoa! You got him. There's a guy by that car. Kaboom. Guy running.
I'll make the car explode.
Get that guy.
Secondaries.
Holy cow.
Yeah, take him out.
That's church. I cannot fire directly at church.
Nail those guys. Right there. Tracking. Direct hit. Yep, that was right on target. Get that person. More enemy personnel. You gonna get him? Get that person. Nail those guys by the building.
I can't.
Guy running. Yeah, take him out.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Kaboom.
Target reset. Yeah, clear to engage.
Hot damn! Enemy personnel on the road.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
What?
Set scan range.
More enemy personnel.
Copy. Smoke them.
Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Nail those guys.
Take care of the wall.
What guys are you firing? Who am I supposed to be shooting?
Enemy personnel on the road.
Clean up that signal.
Get back on those guys.
I'm lost.
Set scan range. Target reset.
There's a guy by that car.
What car? Because the strobes are ours. Oh, right over there. Okay, can I, thank you.
Big shot!
Light him up. Personnel right there. Right there, tracking. Recalibrate out in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
I'm so lost on who I'm supposed to be shooting right now.
Target reset. Clean up that signal.
This is also a map? Oh my gosh. Okay, where am I supposed to be shooting at right now?
Nail those guys by the building.
By the building. I'm just gonna rock it. I don't know where they are.
Enemies crossing the field. Tracking.
I have absolutely no idea where these guys are.
Enemies crossing the field.
What? There's like seven fields.
Personnel right there. Right there. Tracking. Nice. Enemy personnel on the road.
Road. Looking on the road.
Enemy is crossing the field. Okay, he's moving again.
Gun ready! Shot! Gun ready! Shot!
Enemies crossing the field.
Copy. Smoke.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Whoa!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Recalibrate out in the sweep angle, adjust elevation again.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Gun ready!
Set scan range.
Gun ready!
Good kill. Enemies crossing the field.
Rolling in.
We got a runner here. You got him.
Clean up that signal.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
I don't even know where the main highway is.
On the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Don't. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Those?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by. To engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road. Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We can use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling it. Kaboom.
Hot damn! Whoa!
Clear to engage all of those. Target reset. Recalibrate out in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
There's a guy by that car. Get that guy.
Personnel right there. Tracking. Nail those guys by the building. More enemy personnel.
Alright, I guess I got somebody.
Gun ready!
Set scan range. Clean up that signal.
Bravo, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building. Nail those guys.
Copy. Smoke them.
Kaboom. Right there. Tracking.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building. Whoa! Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies.
Well, maybe the friendlies shouldn't be so close.
Copy. Smoke
him. Kaboom.
We got a runner here. Right there. Tracking. That's a hit. You gonna get him?
Damn.
Get back on those guys. Nail those guys by the building. Okay, he's moving again.
Hot damn!
Light them up. Nail those guys.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clear to engage all of those.
Good kill, good kill.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Roger, guy moving. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Copy, smoke them.
All five, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
Nail those guys by the building. Light them up. More enemy personnel. You got them. Get that guy.
Oh god, that's a friendly piece of crap.
Guy running.
Clean up that signal.
We got a runner here.
Target reset.
There's a guy by that car.
Alright.
Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? Personnel right there. Get back on those guys. Yeah, direct hits right there. Light him up. Personnel right there. You gonna get him? Nail those guys. Nail those guys by the building. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
This mission was like aggravating.
Bravo
love that RPG. AK-47 grenade? Alright, I'm down. Alright, let's have two grenades. There we go. What door is open?
Roger that.
I picked up an intel though. No. Who is
this? Wrong.
Three-story
building at 1230, second floor.
Alright, the intel's gone.
Target fired. Fire.
Sit down.
Fire!
intel here. Nope. Yeah, I'm just gonna play for the rest of it. Probably stop for a little bit.
SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Best teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and
Did I assassinate this guy yet?
but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Alright. Oh gosh, gotta lean forward. Oh, I am on a minigun.
Information approaching objective. 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
Alright, here I go. Where am I?
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Where the hell am I sitting at? Soft in resistance.
Taking fire.
Yup, it was a friendly tank. Someone told me it was a friendly tank.
Let's stop. Go, go, go!
Roger that, command. How about you, five is in route.
Marines, listen up. One of our forward recon teams have gotten pinned down and needs our help. to the LZ. Let's move. Go, go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is Deadly going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I have a visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
South of us!
Get to the C-Ice. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain.
All right, guys.
We're in for some shots.
This is going to be the last mission I do on stream.
All U.S.
And
forces be advised.
Probably for this video.
Threat in the city. NAS team. Are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuke.
I'll just end this up here. We'll just wrap this up right in this machine.
Everyone hang on!
Well, shit. How does that end? Alright, that should be the end of the mission. If I can stop this cutscene, I will be saving and quitting and I'll be the end of the stream. Oh shit, that did a lot of damage. Oh fuck, holy fuck.
...set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Look at that. Look at all the people that died. Holy shit. Whoa, so we died? Paul Jackson. So we died. Oh my gosh, okay. I thought I died. I thought I saw my name. I thought that was the death list. Or am I thought to be dead? I'm probably thought to be dead. Just clinging to the edges of life. Alright, and... gotta make sure I'm alive. Okay. Alright, guys. That'll be the end of it. That was intense. Alright, that's the end of it, guys. See you later.